A Waco man was sentenced to 55 years in prison for killing his girlfriend. Michael Matthews Howard pleaded guilty to murder today, more than 4 years after her death. Police said that Howard shot 20-year-old Sakira Young multiple times back in August of 2020, sorry, 2 years before her death. Her mother, Latoya Wells, has since become an advocate against domestic violence and set up a scholarship fund in her daughter's honor.